Now, there's no question that Eric Bischoff stepped over the line last Thursday in Charlotte, North Carolina. Ric Flair said that he almost quit. Thank God he didn't. Thank God he followed through with what his 10-year-old son, Reed, said. That is never quit. And just beat the Bischoff.
And that's going to be...
What did you say?
I said what Reed Flair told his father, and that's beat the hell out of Bischoff.
Yeah, he'd never say that. Reed would.
Well, you can understand. You can understand the emotion we're all feeling. You can understand